the Lumiere brothers, pioneers of cinema, held the first public film screening in 1895. They showed 10 films and each one was 50 seconds in length. One of them is the world's first comedy, The Sprinkler Sprinkled,